Alrighty, welcome back to Elden Ring. Last time we awoke from probably death, I don't know. Got a basic combat tutorial and just did some general exploring. And now we are outside Groveside Cave. Now I'm trying to remember where. I mean, obviously in the cave. Because we found this thing. What was this? Summoning pool. I don't remember. Got the Sight of Grace. I'm just gonna go into the darkness. Probably get killed. Probably not. I don't know. We'll see. It's all about perspective. Doggy! Now, my instincts are screaming at me that they are not friendly, but. Dog. Hello, doggo. Don't make me kill the dogs. Well, call me Dio Brando, because I'm about to kill these fucking dogs. Ooh, cracked pot. Read message. Didn't expect strong foe. Am I just built different? Like, time for comfort, yeah. Like, they keep seeing these messages where it's just, yeah, wolf ahead, I got that. Be wary of weak foe, okay. Oh, hello. Sorry about that. Oh god, there's another one. Okay. Silver firefly. Glowstone. Hey, that's from Minecraft. No. Moss, nice. Something incredible. Yeah, the moss. What's this? Golden rune. Ooh. Behold, skeleton. Alright. Wrong button. Weak foe ahead. No Elden Ring ahead. Well, obviously, because it's probably the like the main plot point is getting that. Skill required. Hey, I got that, I think. Very strong foe. Moss. Take. Try ranged battle. Life required ahead. Boss ahead. Traverse the mist. Beast man of Farum Azula. Oh my goodness. Oh, good combo. Lucky, I'm cool. Hey, I'm dead. Alright, if I didn't like try to face tank at that one point and healed instead, I probably would have been better. That's alright. We're gonna run back. We're gonna try that again because I'm a stubborn idiot that just keeps doing things even if I probably shouldn't at that point. I'm a huge fan of just sequence breaking. Are the wolves back? Do I have to fight them again? They are. I could have tried a ranged battle, yeah, but where's the fun in that? Traverse the mist. I gotta get my things back. Hey, don't mind me. Ow, bitch. Fine, I'll try a ranged battle. Oh wait, I can also try this. Whoa! Excuse you! Dodge, dodge, dodge! Idiot! Got him. Flame Drake Talisman. Okay. What does that do? Let's see. Equipment? Talisman. Okay. Boosts fire damage negation. Okay. Oh my god, a weight system. Get the hell out of here with that. Okay. Let's see. What's this? No. Not yet. Read message. Time for sending gate. Okay. Praise the blocking. I didn't even do any of that. I forgot about blocking. Behold, secret. Where? In here? Elden Ring, oh, Elden Ring. What's this thing? Hey, dead guy. What's up? Yeah, I guess I'll return to the entrance. Can I just... Yeah. This is faster. Yep. What am I looking at? Oh, well... Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Probably towards a giant glowing tree, I would assume. Alright. That was pretty fun. Once again, the combat proves that it's really fun. Hey, look at this guy. Oh, he had a quick draw. The sword. But he didn't. He wasn't quick enough. Take that. Where's the giant glowing tree? Is that the giant glowing tree? Yes, that's a giant tree. Hey, a boar! Don't run into me. Look at that landscape. Very pretty. I see enemies. One, two... Saw another one. Oh, there's another one right there. Another one right there. Oh, and then there's one right there. Yep. One. What the hell? Is that a cat? What is that? Yeah, that really wasn't worth the arrow. Hello! New armor! Wrong button again! rock this. Gatefront ruins. Oh, hey, what's it say? If only I had a giant. God damn it. Mistakes might have been made. Oh, that's unfortunate. Alright, divide and conquer, I guess. No. Left trigger to parry. Okay, that's right. Steak, I guess. Oh. What? Where the fuck? Where am I? Okay, that's Groveside Cave. That's the gate from it. Okay. Oh. What? That's bullshit. Chamber lies under the ruin. Okay, cool. Where did I die? Where's my stuff? Oh, it's right there. All right. So it didn't go entirely according to plan. Warrior Stronghold. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. I don't really feel like fighting them right now. That's a lie. I still feel like fighting them. Where's the strong guy? Is that a chest? Oh, well now I definitely want to fight him. Oh shit, hello. There's a wolf. Oh dear. Bad dog. There we go. Oh. It's glitching out a little bit. You wanna fight too? I don't think you do. Go away. Was there another guy that ran off? Yeah, Skull, what's this? Oh, well. Oh, Jesus Christ, where'd you come from? Okay, that's stupid. Time to make my daring escape. Are they still following me? Don't dodge out of my out of the way of my arrows, you bastards. One down. Oh, that's bad. Man, this is quite the predicament I'm in. Okay, come on. Oh, hey, I'm alive. Holy shit. I thought I was dead. I'm about to be, though, if I'm not careful. Guy, should we have dance circles around this idiot? Yeah, like that. Alright, cool. What is this? Is there loot in here? Looks fancy. Oh, hey. Give me. Flail? Interesting. Ah. Sneak up on this guy and get a like a crit. Alright, I'm gonna play the waiting game. There's also another dude over there. I don't know how close he'll get to being over here, but he has a shield and I'd rather not deal with that. This guy has his friggin' spear sword thing, whatever. I'd also rather not deal with that. That dude's still right there. And now he's going the other way. That guy turns around, comes back this way. Critical. Oh, that didn't kill him. Oh, that's bad. Oh, but he's down. Hit him while he's down. Dodge! God damn it. Piece of shit. That's alright. We got him. Armament come. I don't have any of those. I'm surprised I haven't gotten any achievements yet. I really haven't done anything yet. Alright, I gotta go get my stuff, so I'm just gonna... I'll sneak through, that's what I'll do. Can't kill the enemies on the surface, but maybe there'll be enemies down there that I can deal with. priority right now is getting my stuff back. Hey, don't mind me, I'm just passing by. Hey, don't mind me. Jesus Christ, fuck off. That's the wrong button. Okay, we're good. Nope, see you later, nerds. I am speed. Hey, a skull. Oh, well, there it goes. That's bullshit! You know what? At least my stuff is further away from the stupid game. This is difficult. Blue cipher thing. Oh yeah, I could do that. No. I need to increase my health. That's what I need. I don't know if, like, how I'd go about doing that, though. Wait. Okay, cool. There it is. There's my stuff. I'll just come back with a ton of arrows and just snipe them or something. I don't know. Yeah, I guess the game wasn't kidding when it said strong enemy ahead. I was really banking on the crit being able to, like, it's not an insta-kill, which I was not expecting. Oh no, the dogs are barking. I will be back. Alright, I am back. I have an idea. Oh, I still don't have any arrows. Oh my god. That's the wrong button. I fucked up. Okay. I'm gonna run. They didn't hear any of that. Oh shit. Nope, wrong button. It's that one. Why are they over here? Okay. Oh. I feel like I have to go that way. Now that's a crit. Nope, you didn't see anything. Gonna be ahead. Yeah, I got that. I don't know if this is hiding me as effectively as I think it is. I see. Alright, it's coming back around. That guy with the triangular shield, that's a tough enemy. Four, 5. Or I could just head towards the gate. I'm just gonna do that. I wonder if there's loot in this one as well. Let's see. Oh. Fireflies. Shit. Okay, wait for it. There's a guy with a spear, too. Doesn't matter. Death. Nice. Great sword. Also. Give me those. Let's see. Equipment. I don't know what any of those stats mean. What lowers those? The boys is. I don't know how to say that word. Alright. I'm just gonna. Hey, wait, is this like a site of grace right here? Oh my god, it is! Oh wait. Okay. So I could. Probably restore my arrows. I really want to find loot over here, because there's like a way to go underground, but that will kick my ass. 6 ways from Sunday. Try stealth. That's what I'm doing. And it's kind of working. Okay, there's a thing right there that I want. Alright, so there's that guy, and then that guy. 3 guys over there and a wolf. This guy has a horn. So I should probably consider eliminating him first. Anyway. Okay. What's the chance that it's okay? Got the katana. Ooh, interesting. Just gonna grab that. Oh, a map! Hell yeah! Oh my god, they're both coming over here now. Oh, nope, just that guy. Alright. I gotta get rid of the horn guy. Wait for it. That works. Nope, wrong one. Nope, you didn't see anything. I'm an idiot. Nope. Got him. There we go. I do not have a crossbow. Wish I did, but I don't. So we're gonna wait for him to come back around this way. Oh wait, maybe I should get rid of that guy first. Well, this guy's definitely gonna be more of a problem. I mean, look at him. He's got like weird thing on his helmet. Oh, that's bad. Alright, cool. Ah, invincibility frame, dodge. Okay, fuck off. Okay, that's kind of bullshit. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! I missed. Dodge. We got him. No, we didn't. Here we go. Alright, cool. Go back to sneaking. And we're good. We're gone. Completely vanished. Hiding place, yeah. Alright. Dog isn't gonna be a problem. If any of those guys have a spear or a shield, that's gonna be a problem. Well, both of those typically are problems. But just the swords I can deal with. Yeah, the wolves die in like one hit. So I don't really need to worry about them. Oh, you don't see me. Okay, so he doesn't have a sword, but he has like a hammer or something? I don't know. Nice. No! Bad dog. Dodge, dodge. Jesus! Okay. And just like that, all the enemies are probably back. Alright. Oh, it's raining now. And of course, I happen to die right by where he's standing by default. Goddamn idiot. I mean, I could just book it through there. That guy has a sword. Where's Hammer Guy? Is that Hammer Guy? Come here, kill him. Wait. Don't die. I still have to grab my stuff. Where is it? It's right there. Okay, we're good. Oh shit, there's hammer guy. Nope, I missed. That's bullshit! Dodge. Oh, come on. Okay. That, you son of a bitch. All right. Oh. What do we got here? Ooh, a whetstone knife. Nice. Alright. How do I use it? I probably have to be at like the site of grace to use it. Alright, cool. Oh shit. Alright, so mistakes may have been made. This is fine. And we're good. Alright, cool. Oh. Cutscene?
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Melina, huh?
I offer you an accord.
Go on.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
What?
They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Do you want to rephrase that?
I can play the role of maiden.
Go on.
Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Is that what that big glowing tree is called? Sure.
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace. To turn runes into strength.
She's reminding me of the wizard chick from Sonic and the Black Knight.
I bequeath to you this ring.
Oh? But we just met. Ooh, spectral steed whistle. Do I get a horse?
Use it to traverse great distances.
Hell yeah.
It will summon a spectral steed. named Torrent.
Oh, that's the horse that she was riding. Gotcha.
Torrent has chosen you.
Has he now?
Treat him with respect.
Will do.
Shall I turn your... Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions. The principles you would follow.
Oh, hold on. Okay, vigor. What does that increase? That increases health. Mine does the FP. Endurance, stamina. Max equip load. Strength. Dexterity. Also increases power. So that increases by one? That increases it by one. Intelligence. Ah, I see. Faith. Arcane. Discovery. I don't know what that is. Well, I want to be able to attack shit, like, easily. So we're gonna go with, that. Yeah, spend all of them. Was that... smart? Probably not. Flasks. Add charge. Yes? Oh. I don't have one of those, I don't think. Maybe I do. I do not. Oh! I have not used the blue one, like, at all. Ashes of... ah, here we go. Alright. Yes. I see now. Okay. Sort chest. Okay. Item? Huh. Okay. Oh, and she's gone. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. How do I... oh, I see. No head ahead. Well, looks like we're turning back around. Alright. Oh! Okay! Never mind, we're turning back around. No, thank you. Jesus Christ. Okay. That's... that's bullshit. We're just gonna kinda try to get past him. Nope. Ow. Holy shit. Okay, go, 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 go. Ew, gross. I am not dealing with that. Nope. Out the way, idiot. All right. Oh, they are all following us. Hey, a golden seed. Nice. they come from? No. I just died to a wolf. God damn, I should have stayed on the horse. Oh my god, I'm back here. Oh my god, that... I don't like that. We're just gonna... Go, 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 go! Nope. Not dealing with that. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, try using your horn, idiot. I think I'm gonna ignore how those wolves just kind of dropped out of the sky. Look at that! Where did they come from? Holy shit. God damn it! How long I've been recording for. Wrong thing. Oh shit. Did that... I could double jump? What the hell? Did I not grab the... Yeah, take that, you piece of shit. Yeah. And I got my stuff back. Nice. Let's head over to this thing. Try fingers. No. Time for Up. Love that movie. Stone Sword Key. Nice. Stormhill Shack. Could this be a pauper? Oh, hey, you're alive.
Engrafted? Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me.
Uh-huh.
Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider.
The what?
You know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Okay. Oops.
You're willing to make me a chrysalid, but you're all on your own and heading to Stormvale Castle.
Probably.
And, well, that makes us two. I don't have. It's scary, you know, having you. I want to be like you're nothing but a craven.
Yeah, you're fine. Where's the damn... Where's the world tree? I already forgot what it's called. Haha. Does that take stamina? Well, I guess it makes sense. Give me that crossbow. Can't hit what you can't catch. Uh-oh. That's the wrong button. Alright, you are in my way. Okay. I hate this game. Cut my losses. Sniper ahead. Why is it always night? I don't know. Try circling that. What's that? Wrong one. Holy shit. That's bullshit! Holy shit, that's a ballista. That's not a sniper, that's a fucking ballista. Okay. It would have been nice if it said that, but it did not. Hmm. this way. And of course they're over here as well. Who's the asshole operating this thing? Bitch! Dead to me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope, 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 nope. And safe. Alright. I cannot level up right now. Ashes of War for the katana. Do the war stomp. Wait, what? I don't know. What about the other one? Yeah, that. Then I'll put the storm stomp on that one. Here we go. Easy. Alright. That's I'm done for now. As always, if you guys enjoyed this, leave a like down below and comment if you want to see more. Have a good one.